Family, hey, so we're back with another Eurovision reaction, and my upload schedule these days is just crazy. I just upload whenever because I'm caught up in a lot of things, understand? But then thanks for watching the video. Lanoia is the keyword for today. Lanoia means horror, and it's also the name of the song that we're gonna be checking. It's representing Italy for Eurovision, and the singer is Angelina Mango or Angelina Mango. So let's get it.
Ho fatto, rimango qui e li guardo. Nessuno prende vita. Questa pagina è pigra. Vado di fretta e mi hanno detto che la vita è preziosa. Io la indosso testa alta sul collo. La mia collana non ha perle di saggezza. A me hanno dato le perline colorate per le bimbe incasinate con i traumi da snodare piano.
Wow, I thought she's going there as a one woman wrecking crew. What's this? I think it's the orchestra. Wait, hold on. Yo! She has the whole orchestra pulling up for her. And also, before even the song starts, I'm already interested, and then the song is bottom, or is about bottom. How is this making any sense? How ironic. But then it's scary.
De vita, questa pagina è pigra. Vado di fretta e mi hanno detto che la vita è preziosa. Io la indosso a testa alta sul collo. La mia collana non ha perle di saggezza. A me hanno dato le perline colorate per le bimbe incasinate con i traumi da snodare piano piano con l'età. Eppure sto una Pasqua, guarda zero drammi. Quasi quasi cambio di nuovo città. Che stare fermo a me mi viene la noia.
I think, I don't know if I'd say my accent is heavy when I say Lanoia, but with her it's kind of like rolling, it's simple, it's smart, it's better to hear. Listen to me, Lanoia. But her, she says it in a better way, Lanoia. She says it with ease. I'm having a hard time saying Lanoia in a sexy way. I like this already. Somebody gotta teach me Italian, I think.
Giorni usati, vivo senza soffrire. Non c'è croce più grande, non ci resta che ridere. In queste notti bruciate, una corona di spine sarà il dress code per la mia festa. Ah, è la cumbia della noia.
Shout out to the camera crew. Shout out to the camera crew. They understand that she doesn't need backup dancers. She's the backup dancer, and then she's the main artist. And the drone is just doing the crazy views. I like that. And then when it switches to the main cam, it just focuses on the face. But when she's vibing to her own song, the drone is showing us every view. It's doing a 360 turn. I like that. Let me check. I wanna see the lyrics translation. Like, what is she saying about bottom? What's boring? Am I boring? Lyric translation. You know, most of the times the lyric translation is just off. But let me guess. What could she be saying about bottom? Maybe somebody boils her. No, like this one is hard to even guess. I will need the translation because, she got bored by a specific behavior that she keeps on doing, or she wanna try something new because she's bored. I don't know. What's the thing? Let's see. I drew so many drawings, I stay here and I look at them. None of them come alive. This page is lazy. I hurry and they told me that life is precious. I wear it on my neck with my head high. My necklace does not have pearls of wisdom. They gave colored beads to me instead for crazy little girls with trauma. for them to slowly undo with age. Yes, I am a pure one, look, no drama, I almost change city again. Cause if I stay where I am, then I get spoiled. Oh! What's happening now with the translation? It's just got, I die without dying. During these used up days, I live without suffering. There's no bigger triggers. There's no bigger dagger or cross. We can only laugh during these scorched nights. A thorned crown will be dressed cold for my party. Okay, this translation is not helping me a lot, but it's giving me a picture. But I don't know how to put what I think I understand into it, but then let me try after vibing to the song. Come on, cut me a slack, or what do they say, whatever the expression may be. Male viene voglia di scappare come iniziano a parlare e vorrei dirgli che sto bene ma poi mi guardano male, allora dico che è difficile campare. Business, parli di business, intanto chiudo gli occhi per firmare i contratti. Princess, si chiama princess, allora adesso smettila di lavare i piatti. Muoio senza morire in questi giorni usati, vivo senza soffrire, non c'è croce più grande, non ci resta che ridere. In queste notti bruciate, una corona di spine sarà il dress code per la mia festa. Remember that she's moving around, and from the sound of this, I think they took the audio directly from her mic, even though maybe they might have enhanced it somewhere somehow, but the way she manages to go like and then take it out through the words and then hold it back again, it's just amazing. She knows how to control her breath better, because this is quite important when you are performing, especially if you don't have your soundtrack while this you are performing on the background, to kind of like lip sync where maybe like you are out of breath and stuff like that. So she did a beautiful job on managing her breath work, her sort of choreography, and then the whole singing as well. So she combined it very well. With that, I give it a 10 over 10. So let's finish it off. But it doesn't sound like she's saying La Noia. It sounds like she says La Roya. Like there's a raw sound. La Roya. La Roya. So with Italian it's grazie, and then with, is it Mexican or what? It's gracias, grazie. Okay, I like that. So yeah, that was La Roya by Angela. Is it Angela? Angelina Mango. So yeah, that's the end of the video. Thanks for watching the video, and I don't know when I will upload. I don't know why I'm tired, but then yeah, I don't know when I'll upload next, but just subscribe to the channel so you're gonna get notified, because I just randomly upload, I do not have an upload schedule, so yeah, and yeah, don't forget to like, subscribe, comment, and recommend me more stuff. Because I saw like there's a whole top 20 or even top 30 of the Eurovision. So I cannot react to the whole 30 songs. I need the best ones, like La Roya. So yeah, family.